Well, hey, how you doing, mates? My name is Isaac, and I'm really glad to be here with you again. I hope you're too. Welcome back to the Darkside Detective. We already did the 3 chapters, so we are missing just the half of the other part. I think there's a DLC where there are 2 more episodes. I'm not sure about that, but we'll see about that eventually. First of all, we need to finish this. We're gonna play Police Farce. Which again, I don't know what's the pun about that, but I'm sure it's a pun. They're all puns, but okay. Case summary, today is my day away from cases to catch up on paperwork. I don't think that's true. I think, man, there's gonna be, as always, an unexpected case. Oh, we're in the office, actually.
You're ready, detective?
Huh?
For McNugget's retirement party, the caterer has arrived with the cake. Grab your gift and let's go!
A gift?
I thought you'd forget. Don't worry, I put your name on my gift. It's from us.
Hey, thank you so much, goat. My thirst to go blah 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 blah. Don't care about that, I actually don't know what it is. Keys were lost before it was my office. Okay, hello. I don't think that's relevant at all. We got these twin legs featuring me. So apparently, it's raining outside. My notes from open cases, possibly on the flasher. Mirror Jane, blah 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 blah. I think that's my life now. Okay, I guess there's not much things to do. Alright, Dooley, let's go. Oh, we're actually seeing the office. What the heck? What did you say, hack? I don't remember this place being so run down. Yeah. Why is this broken? Maybe the motor is bust. Yeah. Oh. Okay. We received a fan motor. Okay. So it's important to check all this stuff then. Coffee machine. Nothing beats the first coffee. I only had a slide to go with it. Gurgle, gurgle, gurgle. Okay, we got coffee. That's good, actually. Look, I hate coffee, actually, but I guess it would be good for him. Trophy, don't recall. Oh, what? What am I grabbing everything? And I'm not reading them. I thought it would make... It wouldn't be that important. What it says. Apart from the hole from the air supply, my King's Trophy is actually a working airtight helmet. If I found a tube, I could get it back to action. Oh, so for these things, or what? Okay. Fancy chair. Supports back. Fancy. Fancy machine. Okay. Cabinet. Pottery wheel. Ooh, maybe we can recreate some ghost scenes. You and I, Scully, what'd you say, man? Huh? It's intriguing, I would say. Don't you think, Scully? Ah, it's Dooley. Why did... Oh, Scully is from Brooklyn Nine-Nine, isn't it? Oh my god, I'm messing up names. computer screen. Seems Murakami has set a new high school in whatever he's playing.
Damn it, how am I meant to get better than him if you keep making me work?
That's funny. Apparently we got extinguisher. God fucking damn it, how many things can you grab in your pocket, man? Detective Wozinski? Hey, Wozinski. No talk working. Friendly as ever. Go away. Oh god, what the fuck are you? Oh my god, what is happening? Fire!
You're meant to say surprise, detective, not fire.
Dooley, the gifts are on fire.
They sure are impressive.
Why is the sprinklers broken here? No, I wanted to grab this one. I need to repressurize this first. Oh, how do you pressurize it? I'm going to devour that thing.
Hands off, officer! We're not cutting it yet!
But chief!
Really? Is the cake really more important than the fucking fire? Aren't you seeing these people?
Actually, who brought fire? We discussed this last time! No more gifts of fire!
It's the chief, so... Chief Scully. Oh, I knew I kind of knew someone was Scully then. What's the name of the Brooklyn Nine-Nine one? By the way, Brooklyn Nine-Nine is going to end on season 8. It's a shame. Really cool series, man. If you haven't seen it, I really recommend it to you. I mean, what did it say exactly? I need to repressurize this first. How do I fucking do that? Everything is broken. What's going on? Let's go to the stairwell. I need to put that fire before... Well... Broken wires. Okay. I guess that's for the motor. Maybe it would work out without me doing that. Well, how did you fucking depressurize this? Can of whipped cream. Okay, maybe that's the pressure we need? I can 100% say this is not something I expected to do today. Yeah, it was that. Oh my fucking god. You can do that? I don't think you can do that. Whoosh! That's... that taken care of. Okay. Wait, what's that? That thing? Pile of gifts? You mean our gift? Dooley, where did you get that? That mysterious Chinese shop we visited last week. Investigated. We investigated it. For gremlins. That seems like racial profiling to me. Dooley, he clearly had gremlins. Which you bought and brought to the station. Well then, case closed, am I right? Dooley, the lid was burned off. The gremlins are missing. And the station is crumbling apart. That's what happened then. Like I said, case closed, am I right? Dooley, we need to find them before somebody gets hurt. Here, take this.
But I wanted cake!
Dooley received the gremlin urn. Ooh, from what I can see, nobody else got him anything nice anyway. We could go now to the stairwell then.
And he said, hey, that's my kid's candy, give it back. So I told him I was the major's husband, then showed him my badge and fined him for obstruction of justice.
Oh, you're so bad. It must be so great for you to have a real detective like McQueen around to learn from. Yeah. I'm McQueen and he's my king.
I don't have time to talk to you.
Is there a wookie or something we should be arresting? That's not what.
Whatever, McLean. Live long and prosper, dork.
Okay. The bathroom, the staff bathroom, so horrible people only enter for the most dire of emergencies, okay? Evidence room.
It's off, McLean. Something's broken the evidence room, probably you and your idiot sidekick's fault. I'm going to fix it. With my manly skills and muscles. If you really want to help, you can fetch me some more coffee, no need for sugar, dollars is enough sweetness for me.
Oh, you're so bad. How's that bad? He said you were sweet enough. That's cute anyway. But he's so dreamy. Yeah, well, he's giving his coffee then.
I knew you were good for something, McLean.
I don't know why I'm saying McLean. It's McLean. I pronounced it wrong. Should go to the evidence room. Oh, you are... I gave you the coffee, haven't you? Well, I know it's not that easy to... fix it, but it's a fucking video game, so I thought in... I already gave you that! What else? Let's go here. Well, there are way more. Dooley with the fucking... I don't know. Oh, the urn! Oh my god, it's a little doggy! Hello, doggy! Officer Cole! He was meant to be a sniffer dog, but somebody decided to train him only to sniff out candy. What?
But think of all the candy-related crime he's been able to help us all.
True. We did have an alarming high rate of candy smuggling in Twin Lakes. Good job, officer. Oh my god, he barked. Oh my god, I want to hug him. Look at it, so cute. Okay, let's not get too excited. Oh my god. What did I receive? Laxatives. Okay. Why? Why? There's another fire extinguisher. No, I don't need it. Final work extinguisher. Yeah, but we don't have any anymore, so you never know, man. Okay, whatever. Ooh, what? That's a gremlin!
Gimme, gimme, gimme! He's trying to hack the database and steal all human info. We should fry him, detective.
Interesting idea. I never thought of that. Oh, I thought we would actually do something. Dispatcher. Can't walk now, detective. The system's broken and I can't figure out why. I mean, there's a fucking gremlin here.
How about that?
Ouch. Don't get too close, detective. That thing is bitter. I just got... Thank you. Thumbs up. Okay, whiteboard. Let's put some cables on him. Let's put laxatives on him. Let's put a helmet trophy on him. Gremlins, man. That's so fucking bizarre. Okay, so we cannot do this and not do anything right now. Fire hose. I got the hose? What the heck? Why would I want the hose for? My fucking god. Oh god. Who? There's no one here. Did someone escape? There's a rat. This guy's in police protection for informing. Oh, really? The rat is the one. Okay. We put that up past the whole prisoner dog to escape. Sadly for him, he dug his way into the rest of the station. Oh no. Try not to let your insertion get you down. Okay then. Cell number 2 then. Roy? Isn't him the one from the case 1? From Malice in Wonderland? I'm going to use my detecting skills and say you're in for solicitation. Impressive. Your guess, not his soliciting. Your matches and secrets. But we should never let you detect. But wasn't the nanny the one responsible? I guess he was a fucking bastard, but is that against the law, being a bastard? Oh, well, at least we caught. 2? Well, what about the second case? That's from the last case. He was really good at pointing. Tam. Tam puts his name in places so he knows. Whittle, 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 Tam. You can have a knife in prison. Tim can and Tim has. Oh, confiscate. Oh, poor Tam. I mean, I know he's a fucking criminal. But he seems stupid enough to not know that. Still, you deserve to be here, man. Well, we got a knife. Matches. Look at all those fucking items. Oh, that's the end of the road. Okay. What should I do with the gremlin? I guess we'll see eventually. This fucking thing is insane. Urban, there's a serious draft coming from those vents. Those walls probably just need to be tightened up. Okay. It's close, can we make it? Oh, we actually could. I'm fucking genius, because Julie said like, ooh, you need a screwdriver, I can do it with fucking hands, man. Just, the knife is just for I don't ruin my manicure, but I could do it. What it said? I just need to find something to rewire this. Well, what about the wires? Okay, let's see. I need to drag the wires from one node to the other side, I know what to do. It's this. This. I used to have a phone game like this, it was so good, it was like tiles or something. I really liked it. Hey! Oh my god, they would kill him? And they were in that fucking urn? Well, I guess gremlins? I mean, if it's the gremlins I know of. then they should be small, right? And they just become angrier because they ate something. After 12. We'll see him up in the car. Oh, he had the... This one is better than this one, isn't it? Sports car, that's what he said. Seriously, why did he get all these night things? A bulletproof sports car. The jerk. A government-issued block with wheels. Okay. Everything's working, right? What else? Oh, hello, builder. Water pipes. But the system seems broken right now. Probably the Gremlins' fault. Yeah. You never know that. Oh, God. Oh, no, I didn't mean to do that. The water pipes run all over the station from the briefing room to the shooting range. But the system seems to be... Oh, yeah, you already said that. Oh, God. That was it. Easy. Yeah, it was easier than I thought it would be, actually. The sprinklers should be working now. You leave me out of work, you will. Okay. So, you're welcome, I guess. You seem familiar. Do I know you? Not that I know of. I'm not sure. What if I borrowed this? Why not? Can't seem getting back to work anytime soon. Okay. What did I get? Monkey wrench, okay, fences. A pot of clay. Okay, for a second I thought I would actually grab that. Some spare pipes, what's happening? Piping, water value. I guess we can go for the Gremlin now, right? Or should I go to the shooting range? Let's just mark up. Whoa. Oh God. The fuck is wrong with ya? How did he get a gun? Why is everything so unsafe in this station?
Pew pew!
Junior? Well, just throw it at him. Hose him. Burn him. Okay, well, we cannot go farther then. Let's grab the fucking Gremlin. Passed out, let's get it out of here. Yeah, you receive dispatch Gremlin. Okay. Maybe we can use him to block the bullets. That would be cool. Coffee machine. Another cup. You can always come back if you need more. Okay. Maybe I can put the laxative out of here. In the coffee, right? Yeah. So, he will actually go to the bathroom. And he will leave me? He'll let me get in? Yeah, I'm still fucking good, man. I hope he's okay right there. The people of Twin Lakes need a hero to look up. My insides make it stop. Okay. Need to fix this. With my manly skills and muscles, but mostly find a way to cheat this magnetic lock. Okay. Okay. To get the magnet out of the shell. Oh, okay, with the monkey wrench? If I crush the shell open, I could damage the magnet. I need to find something more delicate. Well, I wanted something. Oh, the drawers. Like bobby pins, actually, I can buy. Oh, yeah. Bobby pin. With the bobby pin, I can actually take the magnet, right? I think I can pry the shell off. Yeah! That was what I was missing. That was what I was missing. The magnet, please. Evidence room. This magnet should revert the polarity and get me in. It's really that easy? I mean, a criminal can get it so fucking easy.
Who you think wrote these dumb scripts for a comedy game about two cops investigating weird crimes?
Nothing? Nobody? Shut up! Magical, I don't know why. I hope this illegal magical tongue will be okay in here with the dark bust. Other books, roleplay books, not actually contraband, but dangerous reading nonetheless. Yeah. Wizard hat. All remains of the mysterious walking luggage, with in case skull. gas grenades, knockout gas. This could be handy if I want to be able to leave that party early. No, I guess that would be helpful. One grenade for the Gremlin that is fucking trying to shoot us. What do you say, Gremlin? Chomp chomp, Clawface. It's too dangerous to get near. I need to find a way to knock him out. Well, the grenade then. That will knock me and do the too. I need to find some protection first. Like the helmet. Okay, so the host for this opponent here gives me, diving helmet, okay. Now I can use it. Dooley, take this host inside and keep the fresh air coming. Okay. Gas grenade. Take this, you little monster.
Uh-oh.
Yeah. Gas grenades. No, I need more. While it's unconscious, I'll stuff it into my seemingly magical pockets. That's what I was saying, man. How fucking big are your fucking monster? Evidence, dispatch, monkey, matches. I want another grenade. We could do this with the other one, too. Take this helmet off before I go there. No need to walk around the station raising suspicions or being made fun of by everyone in this prison. Oh, no. Then what should I do with the other fucking gremlin? Right here, right? The matches and the sprinklers. This should achieve something. Yeah. No, but water makes them reproduce, man. Achoo? Maybe if we wait around long enough, they'll catch a cold. Maybe there's something here I missed. A serious drafts coming from those vents. The bolts probably just need to be tied up. Oh, that's why I need this thing. The Gremlins have broken everything else around here. I'm sure that if I didn't remove this now, it'd fall off soon anyway. Nero believes that blah 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 blah. Yeah, speak for yourself. I kinda knew that. Fuck. I didn't expect that. Did you feel bad about it?
No.
And what now? The hood. Oh, okay, that's for protects, right? Okay, now we can go then. We can go. The hood. Shoot! Hey! Did not expect that. I guess the water should be for something, right? That was a shocking way to grab this up. Are you proud of that pun? More than I should be. Finally, Dooley, grab the gun and I'll take this guy. Yay! Okay, let's get back to the office before somebody sees us. Okay, let's lock these suckers into their new urn. And get back to the party. Here you go. In you go, sleepy monster. Back to captivity, my monstrous pal. Did the last one will do something? Welcome homeward. Oh my god. Oops, is that it? What do we do now? Flush them down the toilet and go back to the party? We need to make a new urn, a magical one that actually can hold them. Oh no. You see gremlins. Again, well, there was some things in the evidence room. We'll not be able to know the restroom, really, the bathroom, you said. Magical tool, maybe there will be instructions here for sealing magical urns. Come on, man, I thought we already solved that. I guess it was a little bit short. Let's see. Magical tone with the... No, not the van. I mean, it... Here's the urn. How am I built there? Can you help me? You don't look very busy, blah, 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 blah. Oh, maybe the pot of clay. Oh, thank God. Oh, it's clay. We can do it. Yeah, we're going to recreate the scene, Dooley. The ghost scene, yeah. It's too dry to use. Okay. Clay with the water cooler. That's softening it up. Okay, now we can do... Yes, please, Dooley.
Let me hug you, Dooley.
Let me hug you, Dooley.
Come on, Dooley. Don't be afraid.
How do you know how to make an urn? I watched that film Ghost a lot. I told you, it was Ghost! Come on, man!
For research.
Oh god, we actually received it. I'm just going here. Just in case. Magical tome. Let's see. Warning rituals. Spells to bypass doing that dishes. Aha! Targeting for how to steal magical urns. Handy. Magical urn. Okay, you got it, Dooley. I'll hold it on to myself. Yeah, okay. Okay, let's put it here. One down. That's two. And that's done. Thank goodness. Let's get this somewhere safe. That's it. Okay. Lockpicks and gremlins is stashed away. What have we learned from this, Dooley?
Not to eat so much sugar. I'm crashing now. I don't really remember much of what happened. But I'm sure it was nothing important. Now let's get back to the party.
Yay! Hey, the cake's gone. We ate it. What is this place a mess? What did you do too? Somebody let off gas grenade. Nasty. Car was smashed when we got there. My king did it. I don't want to fight on their dark side antics. Probably for the best. Well, this was their fault. I mean, it's all Dooley's fault, but... I mean, it's your partner, man. Oh my god, start cleaning. Oh, chores, no cake. Yeah! This was great, man! The Lochness! Instead of the... Lochness? Okay. Ah, this is so fun, man. I love this game so much. I really do. Because it's not that hard to get through it. I mean, there are some things here and there, but it's not impossible. Once you got it, it's not difficult, and it's so much fun to do them. It's kind of long, to be honest. And if you want to get through the story, like each detail, because the script that they do, the jokes they do, the jokes they make, they're so good. The puns are, well, let's say fun, at least. Come on. You know what it is. It's kind of sad that we're just missing two, but we should appreciate them, guys. And the Darkside Detective 2 is coming on, so we're definitely going to play that one too. But nothing else, guys. That was it. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you like it, please give it a like. It helps me a lot. Subscribe if you want to. And I'll see you in the next time with another video. Until then, shkadoonk.